Lamb.
I hate those cars, but this one here is nice. Look at the gap on it. Look.
You two get an access to cover.
Oh,
yeah,
I like the older one
better. Yeah. It's going to be pretty much. Surprisingly, some of the underground racing ones out here. They always doing cars for Texas.
I would like to be driving. I'll take that.
It's $450,000 right there.
That's fine with me.
No, I'm just saying. Coming back to this one, laughing at it.